And what is going on, gamers? RC Stylez here, bringing you another Avengers video. We have finally been given the Kate Bishop character and her story mission. Story mission is called Taking Aim, and that is exactly what we're going to look at right now. While you're looking here, I'll be looking here.
Welcome to SHIELD Substation Zero, Avengers. This was another one of Fury's secrets, but moving forward, it'll be SHIELD's new base of operations. We've reached out to our best operatives, so you'll find plenty of familiar faces here. Get yourselves acquainted and meet me in my office.
I feel like there's a way I should be able to change my characters.
Welcome
here.
Mr. Stark.
That's what I get for not playing this for a while.
Good to see you in person. We'll be working more directly moving forward. Hologram calls can only do so much. What I'm about to say may sound absurd, but Dr. Pym assured me it's a real threat. We've encountered time disruptions across the world. Tachyon storms, as we call it. We'll need an experienced, hard-hitting task force to investigate these sites. You are the perfect candidate. Our agents will provide mission support whenever possible. Major Morales volunteered to track these Tachyon storms. Report to her and we can get started.
Like the cavalry is here.
Good to see you again. Glad we could work together on this. Tachyon storms are sweeping across the world, more frequent by the day. We don't know what's causing them or why, but we need answers, Stan. We believe they're related to the disruptions we've been experiencing here, like a hiccup in time or intense deja vu. I've identified a site that's producing near-constant tachyon emissions. Seems like the perfect starting point.
Unknown transmission incoming.
Okay, I don't know who's flying that bird, but you're in the wrong airspace, pal.
Jarvis, we didn't call for backup, did we?
Holy crap! The Avengers?
No.
I gotta put you on hold for a second. Okay, then. Hey, Jarvis, you got a trace on that call? The call originated from a facility ahead. It appears you have a fan. Always nice to be appreciated. She sounds familiar. How odd. I'm picking up some unusual interference nearby. Odd and unusual. Might just be what we're looking for.
Thank you.
Looks clear for now.
time to follow me, Stark.
Yeah, that wasn't the plan, trust me. AIM has deployed gatekeepers to maintain security. You'll need to dispose of them before I can get into their system.
It's an awful time to follow me, Stark.
Yeah, that wasn't the plan, trust me. AIM has deployed gatekeepers to maintain security. You'll need to dispose of them before I can get into their system.
Thank you.
keep you waiting, Tony.
Tony? Wait, do we know each other?
You don't remember me? It kind of stinks.
Well, I know a lot of people. How about a hint?
Okay, let's see. World-class archer and gymnast? No? Part-time private investigator? Full-time genius? Looks slamming in purple? What? It's Kate, dummy.
Kate Bishop? But you're a little kid. A little tiny kid.
You know I was 19, right? You make it sound like Hawkeye was training a baby.
What are you doing here? Where have you been?
There'll be time to catch up later. Hopefully. Meet me inside.
We're on the right floor. Where to, Kate?
Follow the robot trail.
Yes, Connie.
Did a lot of damage. Bring a wrecking crew or something? Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Seeing anything interesting? Something about...
Yeah, how many times I gotta tell you that message thing don't ding?
What? Who knows?
The hangar is just up ahead. Find the correct terminal, and I'll take care of the rest. Got it?
Alright, I got a break for dinner, so we will continue this stream later. As a matter of fact, it'll be the next thing I do once I'm done eating, so just stick around. And while you're waiting, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button, smash that notification bell so you don't miss out on continuing and more content from me and Gamers Purgatory. Make sure you check out our link to our Discord in the description below, and always, I'll be seeing you.
Shit, what up?
What? 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 What?